If you're excited to learn and use I3C in your next project like I am, you're gonna love our new PIC18 Q20 microcontroller. It handles I3C's blazing fast speeds like a champ, and it couldn't be any more easy to set up as an I3C target. Okay, the message went through, we see the light came on. So what actually happened on the bus here? Let's take a look.